It's unfortunate, but brokers will occasionally engage in plainly criminal acts like theft, fraud, and forgery to take their clients' money. In essence, the broker comes up with a scheme to steal your money. Often this scheme will involve what is known as selling away, meaning the broker's investment activities are being done on the side and are not being reported to or approved by the brokerage firm that employs him or her. Typically, these investments are in the form of private placements or other non-public investments. Brokers have even been known to sell investments that don't exist. You have the right to seek recovery for any fraudulent conduct that results in misappropriation of funds by a broker. To contact a securities fraud attorney, complete our free case evaluation now by clicking the on-screen link. A representative will contact you if a legal course of action is appropriate.